Juwan Taylor, a former standout at Coco High and UF and currently an offensive lineman for the NFL's Jacksonville Jaguars, played every snap for the Jags in 2019, his rookie season. That Taylor is living his NFL dream simultaneously with two peers he grew up playing with, Coco teammates Jamel Dean and Chauncey Gardner-Johnson, is something he seems to cherish. "It's a blessing, us three all playing together since Little League," says Taylor. It was Tigers coach John Wilkinson, along with Juwan's family, that helped him during a career-altering summer following his junior season, in which he lost an astonishing 52 pounds, making him more attractive to prospective schools. He signed to play college football at the University of Florida. Taylor excelled with the Gators, knowing he was ready for the next level at the end of his junior season. Foregoing his senior season, Taylor was selected by Jacksonville with the 35th overall pick in the NFL draft. In his rookie season, Taylor started the first game and had such a successful season in 2019 that he was named to the Pro Football Writers of America All-Rookie Team. "I played 1,000 snaps, started every game. I owe a lot of credit to just how I trained and prepared," says Taylor. In recognition of his incredible success at the high school, college, and professional levels, we now honor him here in his old stomping grounds. A 2020 inductee into the Space Coast Sports Hall of Fame, Juwan Taylor.